Hello students, again this is Karate sir, and already I have started all the prose section, poetry section from your textbook. Yes, I know that textbook is important because the textbook, in the textbook there are prose, poetry, question answers, exercise, activities, grammar, everything is included. Everything is included in textbook. But students, what about grammar? What about grammar? Yes. So that's why in this particular video, I'm going to discuss, I'm going to teach you grammar section. Yes, students, grammar section is again very important, and everyone should know about grammar. You have to do study of grammar because some questions 100% will be based on grammar. So grammar section you have to do clear, and that's why in this particular video lecture I'm going to teach you any part of any topic, subtopic of grammar section. So subject as usual English, and topic is Topic is grammar. And today in this video I am going to tell you verbs. This is the part of speech. Okay, so grammar section I am taking and verbs I am taking, because already you should know there are 8 types of parts of speech: noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction and interjection. So verb is again important. Another name for verb, and that name is action words. This is called action words. Verbs means called action words. So verbs again important because it refers to our action. There are many verbs. You have to by heart. You have to study of verbs because it refers to our action at one moment, in a one moment, for moment, for at a time. Yes, at a time we can do many actions at a time. So at a time we can do many actions. For example, now I am teaching action is going on, explaining going on, speaking going on, writing also, standing also, moving here and there also. Okay, so many actions at a time we can do many actions. So whatever actions we do, that call action verbs, and that is called verbs. I think you also you all are familiar with verbs. For example, you also know, students, some verbs. For example, play, go, write, read, okay, jump, open, close, sit, stand, run, help, look, watch, see. So these are verbs. But you should know the forms of verb also. Yes, students, forms of verb, that is again important, because if you the verb is there, it is yes, everyone knows verb, but actually what are the forms of verb, what are the types of verbs, we don't know. If anybody or anyone ask you that tell me the types of verbs, what type of verbs you will tell. So that is the important, that you have study of verbs properly, topic properly. So that's why I'm going to teach you verbs here.
First, I am explaining the forms of word. Forms of word. And then second one, I will take types of verbs. Some types of verbs. Okay? So these are the very important parts regarding verbs only.
These are two important parts regarding verb. Forms of verb and types of verbs.
So forms of verb means what? You know, I think I am going to write here. Go, went, gone, and going. Okay? Go, went, gone, going.
So here I have written verbs.
Go is the verb, went, gone, and going. So these are four forms of verb. These are four forms of verb.
How many forms of verb? Four.
Now, students, we can write five forms of verb also. Yes, five forms of verb also requires, because now
there they have added one
form of verb also. For example, and what we can say for this form? What is the name of this form? What is the name of this form? This form, everyone should know. Because in the examination, they will ask you, write a past form of verb, write a past participle of verb, write a present participle of verb. So these are the questions you should know, because they are going to ask them that type of forms. Okay? So first is the forms of verb, and I am writing here base form. Okay, that is for V1. Then here's PS form, that is for second. Then past form of word. Then past participle of word. Past participle of word. Past participle of word. And the last one is present participle. Okay? Present participle of word.
So you should know these things. Base form, V1, yes and yes form of verb, past form means
past form means V2, then this is for V3, and V-I-N-G, yes, this is called V-I-N-G.
Okay, students, so this is called base form V1. V1 means first form of verb. Yes, yes form, I will teach you what is the meaning of yes, yes form. V2, past form of verb. V3, past participle we can say. And V-I-N-G means present participle.
V-I-N-G means present participle. So, if you want to know, if any ask you that tell me the base form of verb, tell me the past form of play, tell me the past participle of help, tell me the in past form of go. So you have to know. That is called base form. That is called yes, yes form. That is called past form. That is called past participle. And this is called present participle. We are in it. Okay? So as students, I request you, please pause the video and make this type of chart. This type of chart here, because this is important that I'm going to teach you. This is important, students, that this chart you have to understand first. This chart,
pause the video and make same chart in your notebook. Okay,
so now I'm taking some examples here. I'm going to take some examples here. Grammar, verbs, action verb, words, and I am teaching you forms of word. Forms of word. So base form means what? Go is the base form. Go is the base form.
that is called V1. The first form of verb go. Okay,
first form of verb is a go, and that is called base form.
Base form.
And just this form also we have to know goes. Goes is the yes yes form.
Where we use students yes and yes form. Yes and yes form we use in simple present tense. In simple present tense, for he, she, it, we can use yes and yes form of verb. I will teach you tenses also, but you should know first forms of verb. So base form of V1 is go.
If we add yes or yes to the base form, that will be called yes yes form of goes. Past form of go, went. Past form of were, past form of go, went. Into is went. Past participle is what? Past participle means victory, that is called gone. That is called gone. And present participle of verb, V-I-N-G, is what? Going. Going. V and ing. Going. Go, goes,
went, gone, going. That is called forms of verb. Base form go, yes, yes form goes, past form went, past participle gone, present participle going.
Students, okay? So this is called forms of verb. Students, do not pay attention only here. You have to know this also, what we call for this. What we call for VTR verb, that is called past participle.
That is called past participle.
What we call for VING, present participle. What we call for V2, that is called past form of verb. And yes, yes form of verb. And base form of verb. Base. Okay? Now I am writing here another example, students, and that is called play. Play, yes, yes form is plays, past form of play is played, then past participle is played, and present participle is playing. Playing. So this is called
forms of verb.
This is called forms of verb. Okay. So students, first you have to know base form. For example, go, play, help, write, read, jump, watch, complete, run. That is called base form. And if we add yes or yes to base form, we will get yes, yes form. I am going to tell you also when we can use yes and yes. Yes and yes. Okay. So this is very important for us. Okay. This is very, very important. So now, if Here it is. Where for the base forms, if last letter is A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U. Okay. Then we can hear the vowels. That time we have to use yes. Just take O is here, no? O is here. Then yes, and also we can use if yes, yes, then C, CH, O, X, So that time also we can use ES form. ES form. For example, I can take here the item is available. Catch. Catches.
Yes, catch. Catches. Catch is the verb.
Catches is the base form. Yes and yes. And if base form ends with not A-I-O-U and yes, message C-C-H-O-S, that time only we have to use yes. Because here Y is the consonant sound.
Okay? Vowel and consonant sound.
So that's why we have to use here yes only.
Remember, when I start, means in tenses I will teach you all these things. Tenses I will teach you all these things. But now in this lecture only I am telling you forms of verb.
Base form, yes, yes form, past participle and present participle, that is called forms of verb. Forms of verb. Now students, I am telling you past forms of past form. Past form. Yes. Students, regularly, usually we use D or ED. D or ED for past form. Means what? If we write here play, the past form of play is play. Past form of play is play. If we write here look, past form of look is look. So that is called ED and ED. That is called ED. Past form. Usually we use ED or D also we can. But sometimes we have to use, sometimes only we have to use different also. For example, here is run is there. Run, past form of run is ran. Go, for past form of go is went. And write, past form of write is go. So students, these are some different types of verbs that every time there will be no ed. Different types of verbs also there are. That is called irregular verb, students. Regular verb and irregular verb. But I will teach this later because we are learning forms of verb. Forms of verb. So now for the homework, as a homework students, I am giving you, I am going to give you the important part regarding forms of verb is, I will write here base form, then yes or yes form, then past form, past form, then past participle, past participle, simple, and here we will keep present participle. Present participle. And I am going to write here some verbs. You have to complete this chart.
Pause the video and note down this chart. Pause the video, yes.
Yeah. Run. Okay. That is the second. Here I will write go. And here I will write made, and here I will write third one is seen, and here I will write again complete. So, students, you have to complete this table that I have written on the board. Okay. So here you have to fill the blanks. Base form of verb, okay, past participle of verb.
Wait, I will see. Yes, you can see it. Okay, so forms of verb I have given: base form, yes, yes form, past form, past participle, present participle. Run is given. Sorry,
ran I have given. Correctly, run I have to give. For example, I will complete one only. Run, yes, yes form is runs. Past form of verb is ran. Past run, ran, run. So this is called the first. So remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 given, 4 you have to complete. Base form you have to write down. Yes, yes form, then past participle, then present participle. So that is called forms of verb, students. Okay, so complete this homework, pause the video and make first this chart first. And then you have to complete this homework. Forms of verb: base form, yes, yes form, past form, past participle and present participle. If I have given here seeing, what will be here? What is the past participle of seeing? What is the past form of seeing? What is the yes, yes form? And what is the base form? Okay, so this is the today's homework. And students, this is my first lecture on grammar. Okay, do not take tension. I will teach properly every concept, every topic of grammar, but I have started from verbs only because verbs are very important and you have to know the past form of verb, then base form of verb, also ing and v3 v2, everything you should know. So that's why I have taken verbs only. Okay students, complete this homework. If any problem regarding these verbs or regarding these forms of verb, please message me on WhatsApp. Thank you. This is Kharadisan. I will show you here also properly. Yes, this is the chart and you have to make this chart as a homework. Thank you, students.